Welcome back to another episode of Crane of the Day from Chan 27. In this episode, we talk about the world power Erkin ER-122.000L-4. The Erkin ER-122.000L-4 is a patent of the new generation knuckle boom rotator and tow truck, made by Turkey crane manufacturer, World Power Erkin. The Erkin ER-122.000 technology can be used as a 122-ton knuckle boom crane, and it is the biggest advantage over the other rotator models. The advantage of the knuckle boom and its extensions is the lifting capacities in horizontal position in places, such as under the electricity lines, under the bridges or inside the tunnels on low roof places. In addition, the extensions of the knuckle boom rotator can be placed over the driver cab while carrying a heavy load on the under reach forks, and takes the heavy load from the rear axles, and gives some load to the front axles to provide a more stable and safe drive. With the ability to move the main extensions below 0 degrees, the operator saves time and workmanship to remove the load alignment rollers to their place on the main boom. Cross-tap type stabilizers on the knuckle boom rotator have a unique technology system, with ability to swing over the barriers which overcome obstacles to work even in confined spaces. The stabilizers are equipped with an angled shoe system for preventing the risks from slipping during load pulling operations. With the remote control ability, the under reach forks and the knuckle boom rotator functions can be used in a safe and comfortable way. The knuckle boom rotator is equipped with 4 winches with 15 tons dragging and 40 tons pulling capacity on each. The load can be rotated while lifted up with the winches, and additionally the under reach is also equipped with 1 winch with 15 tons dragging and 40 tons pulling capacity. The powerful illuminating system provides clear visibility in the work area. That's all for today, thanks for watching this video, see you next episode.